Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command WWII World at War, my continuing multiplayer game against Pavia, who is playing the Axis and I am the Allies. He is also playing the same side against OCB, my former opponent. So let's see what he did to me today. That headquarters is almost gone. He's starting to pound the ports. Okay, he's trying to end around me there. I don't know if that's such a good idea for him. Okay, well, we know where he's going to go. Strategic bomber against that location. Not so sure that's how he wanted to roll. Throwing everything he's got against it air-wise, though. Two, three. That's huge. Oh boy, here we go. Hurt those bombers. I don't think I'm going to survive it this time, guys. Oh, he must have been out of range. Okay, he flips it once. Ah, he hits it. Does he get in? Oh, he got in. Bummer. Okay, well, time to close that section down. Oh, he got around me there. Oh, but you know what? That tank is, unless he can leave. Oh, no. He might not have a lot of supply there. He's going to end around there. Look at that. If he doesn't capture that city, he's going to have no supply. Yeah, he's got it. That's a bummer. He's got all of his tanks there. Can I counterattack that thing somehow? That's the question. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, he's done. That was a fatal mistake for that cruiser. He should have stayed up in the corner. Okay, we found that guy. Where's he going? He's going south. Oh, he went that way. He made it into there. Ooh, that's going to hurt him. There's that one. He went further south. And I got to go kill that headquarters. Okay. Let's see what we can get done here. Situation there in Soviet Union is not looking so good. Let's go down to Africa first, and then we'll take a look at the sub situation. Pretty sure he went straight south. You can just go ahead and kill him. He's going to attrit anyway. There he is. Can I reach him? I cannot. But I'll get there eventually. I gotta be faster than him, right? You get back to port. See, what's the supply situation like here? Like, not good anywhere, right? No, it's getting better. All right, so you're gonna head that way. You might as well get back on here. You're gonna head back to port as quickly as humanly possible. What's the nearest one? Supply of 5. Probably take a while, but we'll get you there. So do I go up here? Do I stay where I am? I think I'll stay where I am. You. We may want to fix him, but I think moving him here would be better. All right, so that's the situation there. I think he's still got something here. We'll figure that out in a second. Go figure out what the sub situation is. You went south from here somewhere. Okay. Let's go find you. Are you? I could not find you, but I see you over here. There you are. All Get off of my line. Thank you. All right, so you're diving, you're not hurting me here. We're coming that way. We should be able to take care of these guys with what I got. The question is, do I want to bring the carrier up there to finish it off? I'm probably going to need him. Let's just track you up this way real quick. Make sure there's nothing there. There he is. I gotta be careful. Okay, I'm gonna stay. Right here. All right, so I know where you are. What else do I have? Okay, I'm gonna box you in here in a little bit. Okay, damage evaded, that's beautiful. So you go here. Now let's box you in. Pavia, you're about to get stuck. So let's go. Hold on for a second before we do that. Let's go there. Then you. Go here. And you. Go here. Now, no matter which way you go, with your supply five of five guys, you're going to be done. And we're going to finish you off once we get the carrier over here. That guy's still dangerous. He's tracking. Let's see, can I get a shot on a... That's not good. Let's get up that way. I don't have much left over there. You can't hurt him. So, time to reinforce. Oh, we'll hold off on that. Hold on. Let's see what else we got to do first. Not ready for the Russians yet. You are going to fix... over here. Get off my line. Thank you. You go ahead and dive. I'm okay with that. Now let's cut you off from wherever you went. We'll find you. Don't know where you went, but wherever you did go, it was pretty slick. Let's check North Africa. I feel like I'm ready to go here. I feel like I'm ready to go in NAF. supply like up here. 6542, so that's not a good spot to go. But we'll pull up for sure. That's an Indian unit. Let's pull you back. I need British units up front. Good pop. Move up. Are you still in there? I don't think I've got any supply to get there. I'm going to take attrition. I got to move back. This supply is going to be really low, but he's got action points of 4. He's got action points of 2. He can get into there, which is where I need you. So you move up. You move up. Let's see what our supply is going to be like next time. A little bit better. It's worth keeping. You're going to stay along the road. You move forward. I doubt you'll be needed here. Nowhere to go. These sandstorms are killing me. If I move here, that's extremely dangerous for that plane. I don't think I'm going to do that. Entrenchment of 3. We'll save you for next time. We'll save you for next time. It'll be all right. In fact, I may even... Well, that's a maritime bomber, so... He's not going to detrench anybody anyway. All right. What else we got going on here with the Brits? Done all this, and that's hawking this guy down is going to take way too many resources, but we have to do it. Okay, so we have here, oh yeah, this is important. Okay, so you can't do anything, but you can reinforce to the max, which we will do. And you are going to upgrade. I don't think I need to do anti-air. Do I? I haven't seen any air over there. We're going to be fine. All right, over here, he's got a bunch of ships. You need to come back. And we need to thump that guy like a cheap cigar here. So he's not getting anywhere. Slim, let's set you to auto assist. What can we do? We can just get that one. All right, let's go ahead and attach you then. How far can you travel south? Not far enough. So you're going to go ahead and upgrade. You're going to go ahead and pop this guy. Maybe not. You're a Burma Corps. You need to leave. Okay, so I need to get in here. Where's MacArthur going? I think he's going up in here. But I don't know yet. Where are his carriers? I think they're up north. I could go after some of this stuff. That would be dangerous. If I came all the way down here to get a hit on him. Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for that. I don't think the fleet's ready for that. So what do I do with MacArthur? Let's reinforce the aircraft carrier. Let's reinforce this aircraft carrier. Let's reinforce this aircraft carrier. Okay. We can also reinforce him, but only to him. Ah, that's right. Only to a max of 8. I think I need to send you back. You I can bring forward. And you I can bring forward. I need to hold this. What do I do with MacArthur? For now, you just need to go chill. Could bring him in here. Is he going to be fighting anywhere else? I think I will bring him in there. And the reason for that is he can take charge of the Burmese Corps. Get back up there and protect that. Still have action points left, so I'm going to do a little flipperoonie on you. Let's do this. Do that. Attach you. And get you even closer. Little tricky, sneaky tricky there. Now, situation looks a little bit different. You when I can hurt you. All right. Good job, India. This is a little scary right here. I don't know what else is there. Kind of need to upgrade you. So get into a port. Get in behind him. Protect this. All right. He's going to make a run for it. He's not going to make it, though. I should be faster than him every time. This should go down fairly easily. What else do I have? I have this. Oh, that's right. I was going to jump in on this. Hold on. Let's take care of that right now. Yep, it's empty. Always is. Okay. And then I can upgrade you next time because now you're a supply of 10. You. You also want to get in the water. Oop. What? Don't I have money? You are a special forces unit, right? I must have guys in the water already. You, I could upgrade. I could reinforce you for 2 points. I don't know that that's worth it. It's expensive. Let's go see what the Americans are doing. I have a guy here. I have a guy here. Both are just regular. Ho, 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 look at that. He's still on here. Okay. That's not good. I didn't think he'd still be on that. Could work my way down to Guadalcanal. I know you're there, though, which is good to know. You're going to upgrade. You're going to upgrade. You're good. Let's move you forward. You're going to upgrade. The tip of the spear. You're coming out here. You guys sit in the center. You upgrade. Upgrade to Texas. All right. What else we got there? You upgrade. Okay, so you're still sitting there. When you pop, you'll definitely pop here and I'll see you. So you're kind of stuck there. So there's not a lot going on there. Do we have any new units? No. Do we have is the Massachusetts, which can't quite seem to get there, so we'll go here. I should have went up here for that one. I think that's what we're going to do here. This guy's going to travel back up this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and land. That's his plan for next time. Have any more Amerikanskis left that need to be doing anything? Well, these guys are going to end up doing something. You, our strategic bomber, you're going to get operated. It's expensive, but we need to do it. The question is, where do I need you? So I need you in Europe. The Brits need to start upgrading their stuff here. Let's reinforce that one at a time. See, 9, 19. Save every MPP, right? You upgrade. Long range. Do we give you naval? I don't think so, not yet. Upgrade. Long range. You. Upgrade. Get your anti-air up. Twenty-four it is. Let's see, what are we going to research? Ground attack or advanced tanks? Production. Advanced tanks. Got to be advanced tanks, right? Leaving me with 50. So, reinforce you, because the naval battle is what's going on. Leaving me with 13. I don't think that's enough to reinforce him. I may be able to upgrade the core. No. That one I can upgrade. But not for infantry weapons. So we'll save it. We'll save it. So that's them. They're not doing anything. Let's get back to the Americans here. So, we have some units. We are going to start planning an invasion. It's 42. I'm supposed to be going into here. First thing we're going to do, check research. Are we maxed? Not even close. So, we're doing long range. We're doing ground attack. Oh, we're doing heavy if we can afford it. No, we're maxed. Ground attack. Probably you're going to need that. Definitely going to need advanced tanks. Okay, let's go ahead and buy another Spec Ops unit. that's most of my money. Let's see here. We do have enough to operate him, so we probably should. This guy's going to pop back up here. Why can he not do anything? That is weird. Now let's operate the heavy bomber. Time to start doing some damage here. Let's do a flyover, find out what's out here. Maybe go. I'm worried about hitting the ADA gun there. Worried about running into the ADA gun. Nope. All right, then it's time to start bombing. Time to start bombing the mines. Okay. That'll work. All right, let's go see what the Soviets got going on. So he came in here, shut him down. He's got heavy armor too, which is the same thing I got. Can upgrade that guy. So he's got four tanks there. He can easily smush me, any given one tank. Okay, you're a 10, so we're going to upgrade you. Can upgrade you. I'm going to reinforce you. All right. So now you come down here, hit this guy. Didn't do anything, but that's okay. Let's roll it on back. So the question is, do I try to pop these guys or not? Because let's see here. Zone of control of 3. I'm behind the river. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. This is more dangerous. I need to upgrade you while the upgrading is good. You guys are about to get cut off. Let's upgrade that army. He's also, though, in danger of getting cut off. I mean, if I could come down here, slice down there. You're going to swap out next time. I just need to upgrade everything for sure. What does this look like if I do this? Though then I'm stuck there. The mud is killing me. That's what's doing it. I'd be stuck here too. I would be stuck there, but I could be possibly drawing him in. What is it? It's June. No, it's going to be nice weather next time. That's the problem. He's wanting Saratov. Problem is, I don't have another headquarters. Which is, of course, what I really need. I need another headquarters. Okay, maybe I need to take one of these guys and move him. Okay, let's detach you, detach you. Attach you, attach you. Let's move you south. Let's give you one. Scout tank, worthless. We'll reinforce you. Question is, do we come down here and pop him? He's a heavy. He might survive, but he won't have any kind of entrenchment. Thing is, if I move up, I'll be able to see that, so. You're working. Let's get all these upgrades going here. Gotta prioritize the ones we definitely need, like the ones down here. Stalingrad must hold, which means Saratov must hold. I might have to put some stuff down here. Having all the artillery pieces down here is what lost me that. I don't know where his air is right now. Could be shifting. This guy here can jump and probably will. He can get around and pop me here, which is bad news. So I might have to put something down there. Oh, I got another tank as well. Can't put anybody there. These guys are cut off. Okay, so this is bad news here. He's got to move. Get behind the line. Oof, more tanks. More tanks. There's two there. There's four there. That's six. Seven. I bring you down here. It will relieve the pressure. Could hurt this guy pretty good. He's got a supply of two. Let's do it. Come on. Pushed him back. Let's kill him. What's my supply like in that? Not terrible. If I can scream down here and cut him off, he will be in danger. How is it possible that he reaches up here if it doesn't reach in here? Okay. This is a pretty decent line. Knowing all his tanks are down here, I don't have to worry about where his stuff is at. Let's go ahead and upgrade these guys while we can. I know it's been a lot of money. Let's make sure we get at least one research in here. The tanks are good. That's good. That's good. Heavy bombers we don't need. Long-range aircraft would be nice, but not required. These are maxed. That's maxed. That's already done. I don't need that. So it's logistics, which wouldn't be terrible. We'll come back to it. You upgrade. Upgrade them while the upgrading is good. Pavia surprised me with all these guys here. I kind of figured that the main advance was towards Stalingrad, but he's really kind of bypassing it and going to Saratov and coming down south. I have to figure out where I'm going to do with those guys. So I can't spend any more. I really need to buy some stuff. So let's see here. Purchasing an army. Would be a good thing. So what's production like? Let's see, July. I do get a core and a shock army and an ADA gun. Okay, so this is going to be fine. 222, let's purchase that. Okay, let's go ahead and drop some units here. This guy here has definitely got to go south. I can't lose Baku. Even if that's a quick loss, that's okay. It'll delay just a little bit. I gotta hold this open here. He steps into that. All right, and I got no money left. I don't think I can upgrade that. Cost 15. But that guy's too far away. Could rail a guy down. Who do I have anywhere? The only guy I might be able to rail is him. Get him on the line here. Otherwise, everything's going to have to come through here via that, which is unfortunate. But hopefully I'll be putting some pressure on these guys so that they decide that these armor units might be more useful up here. So we'll see what happens. All right, China. China can now upgrade. This was interesting. I don't know that I would have done that, but okay. So let's detach you. There's your guy, so I'm not worried about him. Let's attach you. Let's bring you. Well, hold on. I can't let you cut me off, can I? So you go here. Okay, now we can upgrade some guys now. None of those because they're all against the line, but you go infantry too. Infantry too. figure out the ones on the line that absolutely have to be upgraded. I'm going to upgrade you because I can put you in the line next time. Up here, same thing. These guys are all on the line, cannot be upgraded. Okay, let's see what else. Bring you down, although might as well upgrade you. How much money I got left? Just 41. Reinforcing you is 23. You definitely need to be reinforced. I can upgrade two cores. Let's do that. You and I guess you. I spent all my money on upgrades. Look at that. I think I have some new units though. I do. Special Forces, Dare to Die. I think we're going to name him Shiny Happy People. All right, so where does he go? He's got a whole straight line coming down here. This is kind of the main effort. Let's see what else we got. Army. Army goes there. You go here. And we'll rename you if we can. Not Dare to Die, but Shiny Happy People. There we go. And that's for you. You know who you are. All right, so now I think we're it. We're done here. Let's go over to the Indian Theater of Operations where we already did some damage to that guy, and we still have money. And we have a unit, which is a Special Forces unit, which we really like. We can put that guy on a boat and come in here behind him in Bangkok or something. So what's the closest? I guess here. I would really like to come in behind him. Just cut him off from stuff. Take two turns either way. I'll need an upgrade anyhow, although I don't know if I can get it there. 200 money. What can we research? Well, we can do industry tech, so let's do that. First, And then that'll be it for the turn. Did we forget anything? Yes, but we can't do anything with it because we're out of money. Cost too much to do anything with him. We should go find out if there's anything out here, right? I mean, that would be a good thing to do, especially here in the gap. Okay, guess that's it. Can't do it again. So now we're kind of done. Let's hit the button. Not really, but we're going to do it. Pavia, it's your turn. Let's see what happens. We liberate Portuguese Timor. All right. Cost of something, minor uprisings in our favor should American forces land at all those places. Yeah, we're going to authorize that. Completed some fortresses, which is nice. I needed that fortress. Completed that fortress. I also needed that one. Malta hinders supply, and they are sucking wind for supply. Bulgarian party forms the Fatherland Front opposition movement. I don't know if that's good or bad for me. Okay, we got the logistics bump. UK industry 3. Also nice, and that's it. That's unfortunate. Okay, so let's see where we're at here. 924 for the Soviets. That's good. And 490. We're sending 311 to the Soviet Union. That's a lot of money we're sending over there, but they need it. All right. You've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early and often. For now, I am out.